Apollo and the Working Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
Got it.
You're headed for a place called Project KG-348. Let me know when you're there.
Logging report. No, you gotta fight it hand to hand. Really need you to go away. It's your tail. So I am going to try to get into that room, I think. Like a lot of stuff in there. Conveniently right by a vent, of course. He's right there, isn't he? What a fucker. Must hear the noise of the torch. I mean, I can only tell you I can assume. Don't know if there's enough gas to run him off one more time. It might be. What if I want... It's just a matter of luck if him deciding to drop down there. Is my torch going to summon him every time? Okay, he shows up every time. Are you back in the vents? Let's do a test. Bug down here. Scrap. Alright, what do we got? What is KG-348? KG-348 is a Jovian gas giant situated at a mean distance of 6.2 astronomical units from the heart of the system. Initial surveys of its cloud layer show a rare mix of metallic gases. To exploit the potential of this resource, we are proud to announce the KG-348 research project, spearheaded by Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Be bold, learn, adapt, live. Life is change. We grow by adapting and evolving to meet each new challenge. At Gemini Exoplanet Solutions, we take Mother Nature's blueprint for our starting point by breaking new ground and finding new applications for existing technologies. What? Fuel resources becoming building materials, weapon developments, advanced agricultural growth, space exploration applied to surgical procedures. Look around. You never know what might be useful. Like there's utility in there. Let's see if that actually does anything. Okay. So, and a sensor. Sensor. This lady run for it? Or she did. Alright, we're close. These freaking security cameras. So, what do you think? This way? This way. That's locked. Might be able to cut it open though. Is this an escape shuttle? What? Can we just leave right now? feel like, all right, so then that means... Oh, I hear you clumping around. I guess this is open when we go this way. Is it poisonous gas or not? Distribution. Is it worth trying to loot anything in here? Oh, dogs. You gotta scare me that way. You know what? We're just gonna go. I can't quite hear with the dogs. Okay. I can't hear with the dogs barking. All I knew, it was in the room with me.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
How well do you know your long-haul sex partner? Okay. All right, so we can get a vent down there. What we gotta do, find a way inside the lab and activate the primary alarm systems. I can still hear it clumping. Blasting cap. How are these all connected? Is it just underneath here? I don't want to blow my compound B on this stuff, but let me grab this. The mighty compound B. Okay, so it just goes... off to the side. Just a random. Random thing, random thing. Okay. Did I miss a save station? Really would like to save. Alright, so that'll take me to, it's an elevator to the Systech lobby, okay. That made a lot of noise. Ooh. Been in here before? Key card. It's not. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
I heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
Yeah, so I may have let a giant monster into this area, just to warn you. Seems pretty pissed off. Emerson Clark is dead. Last time I saw him, he was using some of the junk around the station to make explosives for protection. I told him to be careful, but when I got back from gathering supplies, there was just an explosive damage and blood. I'm on my own now, so I'm going to come for you. Where are you, Elaine? Sorry, my dude. Not really what I wanted. Let's do that's med kit here. Ah! Alright, so is there anything worth getting in there? Is that key card, though? Is that key card gonna do anything? Wait. What happened there? Did I? I guess it was enough for him to run away. That's weird. I thought we were dead. Got eaten, that's what happened. It's like he just took a little nibble and then left. Please go back in your hidey hole. I didn't get a chance to reload it. Yeah, bite me. So where are we? We're back in the main lobby. Where we came from. Okay. I feel like there's a lot of good stuff in here if we can get it without getting munched. Look at Lucky and get random. Random flamethrower gas. Sir, I need you to be very quiet.
Don't think I've seen you around before. Fun place, huh?
This one takes forever.
Don't think I've seen you around before.
That's right, I can move the thing.
Fun place, huh?
Crap.
Don't think I've seen you around before. Fun place, huh?
You already queued up? You are. Just crap that. Alright, is it all just blasting caps?
I don't think I've seen you around before.
The injector. That was weird. Okay, there's all my gas. Back out and save. So, okay, so just through there, down the hall. Couldn't be easier, right? See you. Oh, those are very expensive to use.
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Ooh, golden ladder. Don't want plastic batteries. Actually, let's swap it out. Okay, so we need to go restore power to the lab. Warning, detachable external module. Good idea. Kidding me? How are you in here already? How are you in there already? It's detachable. Okay. What a dick. Should be one way in, one way out. Was that a little breach there? A little breach. Okay. Oh, you're in there. Well, you're distracted. Well, that's not loaded. You get around too fast. I'm sorry. You're just wandering around in the... I don't think there's a vent in that room. Suddenly he's all up in my business. Molotovs need to be last resort. Yeah, you're in there. Is there a place to hide here? Oh! Not sure if I muted that in time. Apologies. I feel like one good sneeze. One or two good sneezes. Thank you. Oh, we got the key code. Okay, that's what the key card did. Override. Thank you. Shut the door.
Samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. This gets out, make sure your career dies with Sebastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken.